This is a collaboration with DJ Science, an incredible channel about science. The link is in the description below, make sure to subscribe him. In October 2012, astronomers announced the discovery of an exoplanet orbiting the star Alpha Centauri B. However, 3 years later, they concluded that it probably doesn't exist. In 2013, astronomers also detected another possible exoplanet, but it hasn't been confirmed yet. As of today, no exoplanets have been discovered around Alpha Centauri A or B. But considering how bright and close to Earth the star system is, why no exoplanets have been found yet? Well, we have the right equipment, so it's only a matter of time. A habitable exoplanet around Alpha Centauri A or B would cause the stars to bubble at the speed of 10 cm per second or less. The Espresso spectrograph, which started operating in October 2018, is able to detect radial velocities of less than 10 cm per second. There have been some technical problems with Espresso, but the scientific team is now working on the issue. Another promising instrument is called NEAR, which stands for Near Earths in the Alpha Centauri region. NEAR is a thermal infrared coronagraph that blocks most of the light coming from Alpha Centauri in order to resolve possible exoplanets around the star. This coronagraph can detect exoplanets 2 times the radius of the Earth. Project Blue is another interesting project that might help us discover the closest Earth-like planet. It is a small space telescope with a coronagraph that will directly image the habitable zones of the Alpha Centauri system. The telescope will be able to detect exoplanets between 0.5 and 1.5 times the radius of the Earth. The launch of the telescope is expected to take place in 2023. NASA is also working on a space telescope with coronagraph called ASCENT, which stands for Alpha Centauri Direct Imager. However, radial velocity and direct imaging are not the only methods that can be used to discover habitable exoplanets. Breakthrough Initiatives is now working on a space telescope called Tollyboy that will use astrometry to map the motion of the Alpha Centauri stars and search for a perturbation in the positions. The telescope is expected to be launched in 2021. Now, Jill Gu from the channel GJ Science will talk about what properties those habitable exoplanets could have and what type of civilization could live in the star system.
A potentially habitable exoplanet in Alpha Centauri is unlikely to be tidally locked, which means it could be Earth-like. To be in the habitable zone and have the same temperature as the Earth, an exoplanet would be located around 1.15 astronomical units away from Alpha Centauri A and 0.58 astronomical units from Alpha Centauri B, if the conditions were the same. In principle, an exoplanet around Alpha Centauri A would be more habitable because Alpha Centauri B emits more X-ray radiation, about 5 times higher than the Sun. However, this would not be a problem if the exoplanet has a strong magnetic field. The star system also has a debris disk, but it appears to be stable within 3 astronomical units. So, what type of civilization could live in the system? If life started at the same time as on Earth, a possible civilization could be slightly more developed than humanity, considering that Alpha Centauri A and B are 0.7 billion years older than the Sun.
To learn about extreme exoplanets, click the link in the description below and make sure to subscribe to GJ Science. Thank you very much for watching and feel free to subscribe to my channel as well.